Again, repeating from a couple movements back, the right hand will drop down, turn fists up at the shoulder level, bring both fists into the ears,